Right up on the gate, Pay Me Sam. There's the light there racing. Sapphire Reek, Ideal Pleasure, Pay Me Sam. They were the first three to show out with Ideal Pleasure. She's showing superior speed and she'll be able to get across and lead Sapphire Reek and third, Our American Princess. Fourth, Pay Me Sam and Momentarily Without Cover. They were followed next of all as they leave the straight by Pembroke's Passion. Back towards the inside then as they head into the back is Southern GNP. And they were followed by Love My Sister, who's third last. Valoroso, Hanover second last. And I'm Rock and Roll Magic's last. 27.9 the quarter as they work into the back straight now. And the leader is Ideal Pleasure. Second, Sapphire Reek. And continuing to slide forward now is Pembroke's Passion. It covers up the stablemate, Our American Princess, who's three pegs. And Pay Me Sam. Well, Sam finds himself in a lovely trailing spot now. 1-1. Southern GNP, four pegs from Love My Sister, Valoroso, Hanover, and I'm Rock and Roll Magic's last of all as they leave the 800-metre pole behind them. 28.9 for the second quarter, so a 56.8 half, and it's Ideal Pleasure leading Pembroke's Passion. The margin's three parts at the 600. Under lock and key, third is Sapphire Reek, and poised to pounce on the outside as Pay Me Sam. And then came Our American Princess, who's three pegs from Love My Sister, Southern GNP. Well back as I'm Rock and Roll Magic about to launch three deep. And at the tail is Valoroso Hanover. Well, Pembroke's Passion's under a heavy drive to get out after Ideal Pleasure. And as they straighten, 27.7 the quarter, Ideal Pleasure put under pressure now. Going for the inside runners, Sapphire Reek. And then came further back trying to angle into the clear. Our American Princess almost at right angles to get into the clear. In the meantime, Sapphire Reek goes out after Ideal Pleasure. Sapphire Reek got up on the inside, grabbed the lead, and Sapphire Reek has beaten Ideal Pleasure, Pembroke's Passion, and Our American Princess, disappointed for a run at a crucial stage, was almost at right angles trying to get into the clear. It's run fourth, and then came Southern GNP with I'm Rock and Roll Magic, and then Love My Sister, Pay Me Sam did naught. And back at the tail end of the field was Valoroso Hanover, 27.5 and 152.1.